cross-section that is 1,000 times smaller than an electron or quark. That makes it 140,000 trillion times smaller than the diameter of a human hair. When confronted with a vast number of observations, the first step to understanding is categorization.